There you are. Okay, Whiskey. Got somewhere to be. Ooh, something good in the mail. Bet the mailman ain't delivering anymore. That means I can have it. An ancient bottle of wine. Gotta be a wine cellar in a place like this. No mailman here. Even I've drunk this stuff. I don't think so. Even I've drunk this stuff. I don't think so. Oh yeah, you feel old, really old.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift, and I got a hankering.
Dude, really? All right, but this is the last thing.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
that's all of it. Better get these back before the old timer thinks of something else. Don't say I never do anything for you.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Whoa. That's an honor, sir.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right. And she'll look after you, too.
You sure you won't need the protection?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip.
You ever held a gun before? Killed anyone? Anything? Nah, of course you ain't. You'd best be a quick study.
We're in enough danger without everyone waving guns around. If the sun...
feel a lot better. Better if you picked up a wet cloth and gave that coffee table a good scrubbing. Cleaning cleanses the soul.
This isn't the time, Andrea.
It's never the time, is it? You can put on a brave face if you like, but I know when you're hurting. When Jorge died, I didn't know what to do with myself either.